welcome to another episode of
Sunny Day TV.
Today is the 23rd day of the Advent calendars. Oh, we're excited, aren't we?
Yeah, tomorrow's Christmas Eve.
It is. So today is Christmas Eve Eve.
Eve.
Did you notice I was very high pitched at the beginning? I went, hello! Is that my new way of doing it?
Yeah.
Okay, you got to experiment with these things, don't you?
Yeah.
So today is the 23rd, tomorrow is the 24th, and the next day is the...
23rd.
And what happens on the 25th?
It's Christmas Day and it's Minnie's birthday.
Oh, Minnie the Bear's birthday as well. This is a new bear. This is a bear that Isabella got from Father Christmas, didn't you? It's actually a really nice little teddy bear I'm going to show, and we've called it...
Tinsel.
It's called Tinsel.
We went to Whitehall Gardens.
Whitehall Garden Centre, which is near where we live. So yeah, it's got Whitehall. I've been to see Santa, and he went ice skating as well, didn't you, with Daddy? Because Mummy can't, but...
We went yesterday.
Yeah, we did, didn't we?
Me and my Spencer had, if you know, there's like things that you hold on to, and they're called penguins, and they look like penguins. I didn't use that very much. I just learned how to.
You were very good. You were like a pro skater, weren't you?
Daddy.
Pro skater.
Daddy taught me how.
Daddy's very good. I mean, Mummy used to be able to skate. Obviously, Mummy can't do it anymore because of her poorly leg. But I found it too. But yeah, you had good fun with Daddy and Spence, didn't you? Mm. Oh, it's a bit tricky, that one. Can you get your little finger in there?
I think so.
Oh, do you want me to try? No. Oh, hang on, let's light. Have I got it? Kind of. So 23. We are doing 25 because the Smiggle's got 25 and there isn't a 25 on our Dolly D one, but we're going to do one on Christmas Day as well. Is it another eraser? It says open. What is it? Hang on, let me get
is it hard? Flag. Is it hard?
Or yeah, it? Can you pass me the scissors there? Looks like it's a key ring or something. Just going to lever it out.
I know what it is.
It's actually really good quality. It is a Smiggle torch. And it says on.
Ooh, that's bright.
It is bright. And it is a key ring. So you could put it on your keys. I might put it on our door keys. Because when we go to Brownies, we walk, don't we, sometimes?
Yeah.
And we walk in the dark. So you could use it. Or if we lose our keys in the car. Or if we need to find something in the car in the dark. That'd be really good, isn't it? And it's all rubbery as well. It's cool, isn't it? What do you think of that, Tinsel?
I think it's very good. Do you want to get number 23? Okay.
So, Tinsel's going to get number 23, look. I wonder what it is. So, 23.
I think it might be not. And one of those.
And we're doing a very special Blind Bag Monday as well.
Why?
And our Mabba Tuesday that's coming up, and I'll remind you again on...
Little!
I know! We're going to do a little bit of a Christmas present haul, just to show you. It's not bright. Oh, it's Imaginex! We have got some of these, but not a lot. Let me just show everyone. It is season one. We want Two-Face, don't we? We want Two-Face.
Mine.
You sound like the seagulls in Finding Nemo. Two-Face.
Joker.
Oh, this is just a leaflet to show you all the Imaginex sets that you can get. Spencer's got quite a few. And he loves the Imaginex sets because he loves Batman. I wonder why he loves Batman. Two-Face.
I'm going to take out his.
Oh, a spanner. Oh, I know who it is now. This happens to be Mummy's favourite.
But he didn't get Two-Face, so don't be sad.
I'm not sad. I like the Joker. Joker's face. My favourite, anyway.
Two-Face, Double-Face, Two-Face, does grass.
That's just in different languages. So, we've got the Joker.
Yeah. the Joker.
Happens to be
the Joker.
Best villain in the entire world. I think best comic villain in the entire world. So if you'd like to let us know what kind of calendar that you've got this year, whether it's a chocolate one or it's a we were umming and ahhing about a Lego one, weren't we? But we've done Lego for the last couple of years, so that's why we did our own for a change. And let us know what you think about the Dolly D calendar. And if you'd like to like, comment and subscribe to our channel, it would be...
If you appreciated, I can't get a spanner.
Can't get a spanner in. Until we see you next time on the Advent calendars, we shall say...
Bye!
Bye!
Because it might be on the other hand.